study committee had met in July. And as part of that meeting in July, they had talked about discussions about moving the fire station to the Wilson Chelmsford Street site. And that made its way in the papers that that was what the committee was looking at. And so Bill was providing a report to the board because that was something that really hadn't been known yet to the board, that that was what the fire department study committee was looking at and talking about. So he provided an update to the board about some of their efforts that they weren't able to find. They were originally looking, when they were first put together by the town manager, they were originally looking for a combined site that could house both a new fire station as well as a new DPW facility. So that was the initial charge by the town manager. As it got into that July time frame, they really weren't able to find a site big enough for both locations. So Bill was giving feedback to the board about, really their effort to look at separate sites at this point. And they had made a determination that renovating the existing fire station wasn't feasible and that they were going to be looking at other sites.
So you remember Bill Dalton at the August 6, 2007 meeting saying that renovating the fire station wasn't feasible?
I believe so, yes. Again, let's say years ago, but that's my best memory.
And do you believe him at that meeting saying that they were no longer going to look at expanding Center Station as an option?
I believe the report that they were looking at